local residents gathered for a Chalk the Walk event at the Santa Clarita Valley Sheriff's Station to show thanks to our local law enforcement officers.
We just wanted to do something to show our community, our police officers, our LAPD, our sheriff, and we have a lot in our community that we appreciate everything they do.
The event was started after a post in a Santa Clarita Facebook community page, open for anyone to attend.
So we just invited anybody that wanted to join us, and I happened to hit Target up for their huge summer chalk sale, and we've got enough chalk for anybody that wants to, you know, join us for the fun.
Both kids and parents left notes of appreciation.
We respect and love our officers for all they do and all they sacrifice.
Reporting for KHTS AM 1220, I'm Drake Hugo.